Hill. I was 28 years old, talking about